What's up? Just want to say, give a little shout out to my boss, you know what I'm saying? David Pence. Appreciate it for hooking me up with this. You know what I'm saying? Nice little workout bag, you know what I'm saying? Different all these little resistance bands, you know what I'm saying? Different shit up in there. Resistance bands are pretty straight, man. I ain't gonna lie. They got a lot of good resistance, you know what I'm saying? So I'm gonna do a little bit of work with these. Like I said, appreciate it. You already know I'm about to put it to use. Like I said, hook me up, give me a free gift, you know what I'm saying? It's all about here, real. So like I said, we're about to put it to some work. X amount of weight or whatever, you know what I'm saying, but for these, they say, you know what I'm saying, there's so much amount of weight, but for these right here, hey, these motherfuckers right here feel like a good bit of weight. Like, I mean, something different, feel like a lot. For these, I'm gonna tell you, they actually for real, so this right here, say 13 pounds, go ahead and get us a couple. That mean we get bit by a ladybug, huh? Hey. Nah, still get good luck. 10. Shit didn't hurt me, that shit is like a, it's like a motherfucking nail, little fucking bastard. Some of them be like 10, 20, 30 pounds and they don't even feel like that. 9, 10, 11. Hit, baby. Now we're gonna get some more curl. 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There's a pump on there, I'm telling you. Oh, let's see what I'm about to do. Oh, shit, I'm dying too. He's 23. Should be 23 is about. There's some fuel bombs in here.
1, 2.
Two, Alright.
1, 2.
10.
1, 2.
11.
1, 2.
12.
1, 2.
13.
1, 2.
14.
1, 2.
15.
1, 2.
16.
1, 2.
17.
1, 2.
18.
1, 2.
19.
1, 2.
20.
1, 2.
20.
1, 2.
2.
1, 2.
3. 5. Definitely nice and warm than now, I'm telling you. Check us out, these 23s hit, but ready? Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Thank you. see if we can get these buddies. Yep. That band tight. Let's go. One. Yeah. Two. Three. Four. One. Two. Three. One. Two. Three. One. Two. Definitely some good bands, man. Good, strong, sturdy bands, you know what I'm saying? So, I'll definitely be using those, you know what I'm saying? Putting some use to them. Yeah.
Say, little boy, he's trying to fuck me, man. Yeah.
Trying not to deal you. Trying not to have to deal you, man. All right. Like I said, definitely enjoy the resistance bands, you know what I'm saying? Give me a good little pull, good little work, good little stretch. And with these, for sure. You know what I'm saying? I don't know how much they might have cost you, but probably a good big. The motherfuckers are sturdy, man. So that actually gives you a good, you know what I'm saying? Get you a good pump with those. And all you need, that bag right there, man. I mean, it's got a lot more attachments, you know what I'm saying? To get a good workout inside the house, you know what I'm saying? Little door stoppers and shit. Put that shit on the bottom, have one on the top. You know what I'm saying? Bang you out some shit. All different types of shit, you know what I'm saying? Of course, from the top and from the one from the bottom, you know what I'm saying? They got a little leg attachment, leg straps and shit, you know what I'm saying? Get your little fucking, you know what I'm saying, stretching on. But anyway, like I said, you're having a good workout. Now we're about to move to the weights. Probably fucking the bag, you know what I'm saying? But boom, we're about to get it in.